The owner proposes to rezone the property from R1 half acre to a planned development called Caroline Trails to develop 175 single-family home sites and 180 multifamily units and one 36,000 square foot commercial site.
Georgetown County has established through independent studies and its own work, there is a critical need for some newer available workforce housing in Georgetown County for its residents. The comp plan that we were working through tonight with land use element already includes a whole section devoted to the critical need to try to develop some more workforce housing in the community. With this plan, adding enough density, it's still a medium density project, and you can get unit cost down with the additional density and find something manageable to this gentleman's question where a townhomes project should be available for between 175 and 185,000 and single family around 300,000. That's why we're talking about the workforce versus the HUD definition of affordable housing. That is not what this project is.
All in favor of the motion to deny, raise your hand. And opposed?